Welcome everybody, and very special place today, a legend of a place in this game. There's so much over there. That's the Red Mesa, which is a military base. And of course we've got a bunch of zombies to work. I'm just going to shuffle my way in. Oh, this place is surrounded with explosives in the kind of trench melting. But as you can hear, one of them's detonated himself. Who's that guy over there? I just want to get into here. Where's the door? More than if I'm running. Seems like you're here. Oh, now we can make the shotgun. I've already got one that's better than we can make, but hey, I'll take it. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Come on. Is this a snake bonus on that somehow? Let's just read that. Jump. Let's take this thing to bits. I might burst over there. Okay, but up again. And what we want to do is to get to this building in the left. And we can go all the way through it, and it's huge. But what we're better off doing is just go from here. Break into this thing as well. Well, we'll do it. All I have to do is go down here a little bit and then I'll come around. Probably set on my way. Yeah, we got it. I don't think we can actually shut this door. Yeah, it's locked up. Yeah. So if we get these on. Get this taken. So as you can see, it's day 77, it's hard night. I have everything sorted, but I just wanted to come here, you know? Because I haven't been here in a while. Well, not in this place at all. Yep. Yep. I'm getting onto that. Ah, is that all? No, that's not great. Thank you. Oh no, I just trashed it, wasn't it? Yeah. Oh, a level 6 sub gun. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. It was so worth it. So is it? Oh, it's the light. I can't see if it's dead. Oh yeah, I forgot the light. Just about have enough room. Let's put this thing back up. Oh. Oh, so good, a level 6 sub gun. I'm loving it. No, not that. No. Get that back down there. Get that back down there. I'm going to put this rad remover. Let's get that. LCD, I think that's going to be right with it. So let's modify this. Hope it holds 57 like the last one. 62 is even better. And more powerful. So we'll just top that one up. Let's get these scrapped. Scrap. 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 That's everything. That might be better than the one I've got. We'll have to wait and see. 57. Max size 29. I'm not 100% sure. Let's get that in there now. Can't script that yet, but we will. So I need lead, of course. Okay, well, let's see what I think I will do. Let's put on my night vision. I can't actually repair this thing yet. So I'll go for the night vision. It's nearly day anyway. Shade tree auto. There's not much in here, but I may as well get what there is. Oh yeah, I'm so delighted now. That makes up for losing the rocket launcher. Right. Oh, it's guaranteed to be one. Yeah, there it is. Anything out of that? No. Should be two in here. One down here, one up there. Okay. This one go. Get this stuff over at it. Oh yeah, that's nice. So I don't need an engine, but the two engines, don't need one. Loads of them. Just set up. There should be one more up here. Yeah, yeah, there it is. Just cover it. There's gone. Shoes to me. Oh look. What a player. No, can't complain. How long have we got? Okay, so now we can scrap this thing. It's gonna take ages to scrap all this stuff. There's nothing else on me. I could go around this way, but no, let's just check. No, no, let's not bother. Let's see. Oh yeah, there's nothing else to check. Oh, it's gonna break, is it? Ah, oh, it's not. Let's grab this wood. There we go. Nothing in here, but we'll take whatever there is. That wasn't much in there. What do we got? It's gonna take pages. And here we've got space for one more. Out of there. Right. Let's quickly clear up. The best of it. The best of it is now I've got a level 6 subgun. There's one here, I don't think there is. No, nothing in there. That's nearly dead, let's get the speed of this on. So that's the Red Mesa. But what I can do, since I've now got demolitions that's running full, pick up the all the explosives. These two are scrapping the rest of them. Actually pick up one most. This is pretty handy. Because there's no shortage of it. Unless one is to keep this place for a hard night. Seconds left in this one. I'm just gonna get that. Oh, there's nothing here. I can pick this up, yeah? Proceed to pick up hop cap landmine. Or do I want to keep them? Let's see if it really doesn't detonate when it works up. No, it doesn't. That's pretty awesome. I might do a hard night here, not tonight. I've done a whole lot before here and then. Oh, Navis Game Road Trip. But that was vanilla game, so. Nice. I've got rad removal on that as well. Can't go wrong. Well, I'm not a demolitions expert at all. What is it? Oh, I suppose I'm going to see them. What is it? I'm going to Red Mesa. Where's my home base? Where is it? We go. There's a victim. I think that should break them. Sort of any recognition. Thank you. table. Yeah, look, I think, you know, if you got hit by a truck, you'd be broken, so it wouldn't kill you because you'd be a zombie, so you'd live, but no, not maybe zombie living, but they'd still be able to crawl around, but they'd break your back. But I think, you know, instead of just knocking, I think it's 25 health points off him. I think we should break them. Snake here, because I know there's a few on top. There's one over there, oh, there's a bunch. Let's put them on. Very cool. Let's just change these out. Alright. Bones. Still got my loot bug as well. Sip them back up and reload. Oh, it is reloaded. Oh, yeah. Nice. Let's go inside as well, see if there's something reloading. There's a few little things. Any space for that? Yeah, so let's scrap that. Isn't it? That's good. I lost my lead there. 5 seconds. Back full of loot. I don't like staying too far away from the base on Horde, actually. I think I'll try and get like the next Horde night or the one after for the Red Mesa, because that's always a good Horde night to do. I think the last time I did it, I'm not sure what set it was, it might have been Adventurer. Whoa! Roll there. Adventurer settings, but Hard Night was always Nightmare. And 32. The only reason I don't do that is because of lag, as I did 64. And again, I die. Which was really hard. So it'll never be finished. Damn that brick. top up fuel. I like to always keep it full and have loads. Oh, that's extra, I don't need that though. Reloads are so much shit. This is what I've done to the hard base. You can see I've got these all this is steel, the amount of steel I had to make. So as you can see, I've got doubled up the bars, and well, it's two levels of bars, but now I've got all these are double level. Oh no, that one isn't, but they're double, that's single, that's double, they're double I think. Tons of steel. All this level that ever's on steel as it should be. They're only single. So the idea is they can get to here, but they can't get out because it's three high. And then I can shoot them from there, and eventually they get through and then they get battered by the hammers. That's the plan. So all this steel. Oh, this should be steel as well. On that bit around the corners, because I've been battering on the side bars here. So, reinforce it a bit. Just a bit more organising now. Yeah, prep for the hard night. Something like that again. Mushrooms go really quick. Like every day it seems. Trusty sub gun worth more than 2 grand. I'll definitely throw that for a second. What else? That's it. Treating me well, that sub gun. But you know, all things must come to an end. a good thing as stairs. What's the getting here? What is that still? Don't worry, meat cloth. I need to make bandages so I can make my meds, but what I do need is space. So for Horde, more stuff. What's up here? Station. Have I got one in there? I don't know what I do. Oh, that much better. I'll sell that one. Put that in there for the grandpa's awesome sauce. I have all the ingredients that I want. That. That's in here. Anything else? That's good. I'm gonna keep that, let's have a look at this pit. Oh, yeah. I'm not gonna use it because I'm gonna have it. Yeah, I need to have this one. So. Bow, but I haven't used it lately. And a few gloves too. And the main base. Just in case I do. Oh, I've got one. Alright, I can sell it. I'll find a bow and put it on it. So let's take it, what's that? I'm just gonna take that and that. And that. And that. I don't think I need it because I've got loads of it. Let's just chuck it in there. And that. Let's take that. take them out. Got some downstairs, but I think I have another one of those. Yep, I've got one. So I don't need it, but I'll put it on something before I sell it. What's that? Take a while. What I'm gonna do is just start getting more money. I'm gonna just move that up the way. Speed it up. Start off first 27. Might as well get him started. Okay, thanks very much for watching, folks. Bye bye now.